Adam Shoup, and I'm a graduate assistant strength and conditioning coach here at Waldorf University, and today we're going to go through a basic squat progression. So the first step we're going to do, we're going to do a body weight squat. So this is done by placing the feet hip to shoulder width apart, okay, toes point slightly outward. Okay, I will initiate the movement by pushing my hips back, letting my knees bend, and squatting down until my hip crease is below my knee. And then I will stand back up, keep my chest up the whole time, driving my knees out. So I'll take a big breath of air before I go down. And then I will send, blow the air back out.